All right, everyone, welcome back to New World Hardcore. Man, so many 60s. I think people are preparing for the expansion. We might have to do that on our main. But for now, we're going to continue this. So, I think we go up here, get that one, and figure out to do with fungal spores. Gather. Worst case scenario, we might be able to get it in a trading post. Let's see. Actually, a little worried there. So that. Just so folks don't get upset over it, as we said, no trading post, but there's nothing there in that area. Checked it out, and either it's that or gathering, same thing. Really doesn't do any, doesn't make any difference. So let's go through and get these quests done. This one. Oh. Exactly what I was worried about. Just a couple of minutes of not paying attention. And that's what we get. So, eat some food. And I wouldn't even call it a couple of minutes, more a couple of seconds. There's another prowler. Come on over, buddy. Let's talk. Okay, so we're just gonna because I think this would have given us the fungal spores. So okay, we obviously don't have the tools, nor is our gathering level time up for that. we will go and purchase these. And honestly, that's just in the interest of saving time, so we don't sit here and I have to level gathering to level 50. If you need to gather those. And the bow. Just fired off an arrow. It's okay. Keep going, don't get blighted. Keep going, don't get blighted, basically. Oh, we'll do a recall. We'll buy those couple of ingredients and turn all of the quests in. Trading post. Shocking lodestone. One. It's the latest one. Glory stem. Okay. Oh, I need to. To make the potion. Now we're good. Oh boy. We'll go turn that one in. I believe. I want to say that we're about two quests away. Actually, so I should say, I think once we turn in these three. Quests and then the kind of the master quest for them. I think the next quest is the last quest here, which is to go and blight the mother one. And that's the one I'm a little bit worried about. I don't remember the exact, like, mobs that were in there, but it has to do with getting blighted. I think after that point, if I'm not mistaken, once we have Azot stop 5, we can actually go into Brimstone's hands. I know there was a quest before that make sure that you don't burn up. I think that's been removed. Could also do some silver cloak. Silver Crow's quests. We'll see. Okay. And remove the chat. I don't know about that. Hold on. I guess we could spec into Constitution. But the affects. Lux? Yeah. Empower your ability last.
You continue, but I do not think you are a betrayer. If I... Yes. If you prevail against the Tempest, you will be forgiven. But you will have to bear the entire burden. The fate of Eternal rides with you.
Okay. Here we go. Is there any place in here? Okay, no chance. Are you kidding me right now? Okay, what in the world do we do? That's what we need, but that's a pot, so that is definitely against the rules. That would make things kind of easier. I think what we do is heal up and get the blight to pass. Heal up, make sure that we go in to the mother well and highest. Blight resistant, and then basically try to kill everything before we get blighted. This point. This is it. Let's make a run for it. Oh my God. Ooh, okay. Oh, he's mad as hell. Now we gotta run for it.
I can feel the mother well convulsing. I know you well. For now, it is. I cannot. The time is now.
There we go.
Go to Shattered Mountain. And make a tunnel whole again.
Can I recall? No. No shot. Okay. So we just have to wait this out. What's going on? Oh my god, come on. Come on. Basically gonna need to just eat food. I think I clicked that twice. Great. God. Waited. This is annoying. Alright. I don't want to lose any more food on this, so. There we go. Okay, so Shattered Mountain. Through here? Otherwise, no, I think this is an elite. I know that for sure. Angry Earth is in this area. Yeah, we're gonna go through. Yeah, I don't know about any of the rest of these. Okay. Let's just do that. Oh boy. This is gonna be one of those. It's just gonna be a challenge getting there, right? As far as I can remember. There's 60 plus. Level 60 plus. Alright. Oh, wrong way. And we're back to the beginning of this video. Doesn't seem like there's anything. Oh. Thank you. Did somebody clear this area? I thought there was mobs in this direction. Is gonna basically clear the road as much as possible. This is still Eden Grove. Alright, so this area, when we get into Shattered Mountain, that's when like mob density really turns up. But I think we got this. I saw an archer here. Right there. Sneaky boy. At this point, we're running for it. Maybe not. boy. I think we go this way. Okay. Intelligence. Don't need that. That's a view, ain't it? Mount Doom. Alright. Okay, we can fast travel for now. Yeah, no. Okay, almost there. A lot of walking. Unfortunately, but is there anything here? No. Thank you.
That's my big sister, Juice. She likes. See that volcano? That place humans call Mountain. Which is a strange coincidence because I call the cave the same thing. But yes, that's where your people fight the corruption. Go and be with them. They need you.
Gotta make a beeline for this. All right, so far so good. Oh, that's great. I think we're gonna need some gear upgrades if we're gonna do any sort of extensive questing here. Far out to notice the guy just in front of me. Okay. Terrible name. Just as good as mine. Okay, this is what we have to be careful of. Man, Boa is just too good. Situations. Yes. Okay, there we go. Yeah, for these situations where I was just a little bit better, that would be amazing, but I think even so, pretty darn good.
I was
wondering if he'd ever join us here. The fact is simply one. The entrance is Murkard, but it's currently blocked by corruption. Our theory is that if you seal the breaches there, you can get through. If you're sure you want to do this, then I wish you godspeed.
Alright, so... this is where we're at. This is an expedition. I can't do that by myself. I think I have 5 or 6 characters. I don't think I've killed Isabella on any of them. I probably should at least do it on a different character. And then come back and do it on this one just so I know what I'm doing. But I think, as you can see over here, we should be good to proceed to Brimstone Sands. So I think I'll stop this episode for right now. And let me know in the comments below. Work on killing Isabella or continue into Brimstone Sands. I think for Tempest, we need to work on the gear. I don't think anybody will take us into normal Tempest without 300 or 600 gear score at least. And we're not there, so let me know in the comments below what you think. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.